So here we'll show you how to get a screen out of a small window using a screen out tool. First of all, just pull the screen back, then put in the gap there, and you can't get around, so you can force it. Because the blade's so wide, you will not bend the frame. And in the future, we'll be showing you different windows and how to get the screen, tight screens out of them using a screen out. And well, that's about it.